third period here looks like a 14. 3-1 in the Congressional Cup, Washington, D.C., between North Carolina Golden Bears, U16. Junior Prep, ECEL team, versus Union Thunder. And Kinzig with a draw, I believe, into Bailey in pursuit. And we have an offside call. Payne and Frank on D. Jimenez on left wing here. Puck comes out. Big hit by Bailey. Gotta be careful. Saved by Christie. Payne with the puck. It's got room. Sends it to Bailey. Needs to send it in deep. Can't get his hands on it. They're playing lackadaisical start here. Jimenez in the corner. Looks for Bailey. Nope. Stops. To Kinzig. Moves his feet. Turns. And they get it back. Ooh, good save by Christie. Payne goes glass out to Jimenez. Can't get it. And that should be center ice faceoff. Nope. Yep. Changed his mind here to center ice faceoff. Where the puck was struck. Freeberg now at center with Dwyer and Buckley. Pollard and Samuelson on D. They're looking for the puck behind the net. Samuelson tries to get it to himself there. To Pollard. Turns on the break. Samuelson. Dwyer. Diagonal to Buckley. Gets a chip in there. He's got Freeberg. Backhands it. Save. Dwyer behind the net to Freeberg. Sends it to Dwyer. Steps in. Shot. Misses the net. Samuelson. Nope. It stops back there. Dwyer. Got Buckley. Turn, stops. Dwyer. Back to Samuelson. Walks it. Should be an offside. Just outside the line. So Haskins with Wilkie and Lackey, Dahlin and Bikas this time. Faceoff wins forward here, where he was going with it. Haskins goes in hard. Back to Lackey. Wilkie on the wall, help from Lackey. Haskins steps in, steals the puck, backhands a save by the netminder. 11-12 left in the third period. Haskins, backhand faceoff. He's going to go forward with this. No, he goes backhand. Bikas, shot blocked. Dahlin in pursuit. Bikas takes the middle. Dahlin tries to get it forward. Outside, Lackey to Bikas, goes D behind the net. Dahlin, ooh, gets intercepted. lackadaisical play here in the third period. Darlene steps on it. Got room. Diagonal pass batted down by Lackey. Because keeps it in the other corner. Darlene. Puck comes out.
Come on, Loki!
And Frank, no, that's because loses an end. Darlene goes back. Vikas turns on the brakes. Dahlin. Lackadaisical play. Norris got speed. Just needs to drive by here. And he shoots and he scores. 42. That's how we use the speed. Take the outside instead of trying to go in the middle. Bernard, Matthews, Payne, Frank, and Bailey gets the plus on that one. 4-1, 9:42 left in the third period. Bernard with the draw, center ice. In there, get hit hard. So, power play by Golden Bears, Payne, Bernard, Matthews, Frank, and Bailey. Faceoff won by Union, but we take it over. Bernard stops in the corner. Bailey, Payne, shot from the outside tip, save. Matthews in pursuit, kicked by Frank, tries to keep it in. They go glass high. He still keeps it in. Dances, toe drags, shoots. Loose puck, and so Bernard's going to get a penalty here for slashing for after the whistle. And faceoff will go all the way back in our D zone. And Bernard cannot believe what just happened. Can't believe that that was a penalty.
You're a dirty player. Dirty player.
I put my stick right there to see if it would pop up. Goodness, I didn't even hit the goal.
Pollard goes back. He's got Gomez. Streaking. Oh, can't get it to him. Was Kenzik. Puck goes in. Icing call. Bernard cannot believe. Still doesn't understand what the penalty was. Slashing after the whistle. You can't. Haskins protects the puck. Puck goes back. Shot from the outside, blocked by Pollard. McKenzie tries to get him to him, can't. Pollard circles up. He's got time here. Kenzik streaking as Gumenez kicks it to his own stick here. Gets it in deep. Nope, can't get it deep. Pollard kicks it to Gumenez. Kenzik It just went for a line change. Good poke by Pollard. Kinzik uses speed. Pollard. You got to be careful here. Samuelson. Pollard. Kinzik goes for a change. They sent it in the corner. Four on four situation here. 11 seconds left in the number 7 penalty. Wire in pursuit. Jimenez takes the puck, shoots. Ooh, hits a low streaker. Darlene goes back for the puck. Got help from Haskins. No, that's because loses a puck.
I'll take a picture from here.
All right, defensive zone draw here. Oh, he lost his. Deep, good job, William. A little high stick there, man.
Give me some vodka.
Hit him half the one time and he just hit it again.
Why is it clear?
High stick. Nice pass. Oh, come on, Wilkie. No attempt to play the puck right there. They're just going headhunting right now. We need a line change here. Yeah. Good call.
Much tighter game than the last one.
Much better team. They're bigger, they're more physical. Step up, step up. Didn't hit him.
Yeah, I didn't think it touched him.
No. They're tired now, too. Well, you gotta get pucks deep. Alright, gotta dig a little deeper here, boys. Move it. Move it. There we go. Drive, drive, drive. Beat him.
Mario, that's your man.
Oh, damn. Good goalie play. Oh. No call. Whew. Oh, should have been offside. Yep. Ooh, he got away with the head contact there, final game. Yeah. Huh?
Oh.
Dang it!
They're gonna be coincidental.
I thought it was working.
Alright, now it's 4-3. We'll see what's going on now.
That was good. 5-on-5. Offsetting penalty. Step in here. Seconds here.
Yep. He's okay. Why?
Skate, skate, skate.
shorten it. Last 2 minutes.
For the last 4 minutes.
Good, we get a line change here. Hold back. On that. Two on one. Pressure there. Hit him. Nice. Get in the middle, Maddox.
Off the stick.
Now, depth wise. Drive outside! That is a trip! Oh my gosh! Fifteen. Offside! All the way, all the way! Ah. Haskins with the draw, right side, offensive zone, won by Union. Back in pursuit is Kensley to Gomez. Shoots high. Dahlin with the puck, tries to get it in the corner, can't. They're coming in one on two with a back checker. Dahlin with the puck, loses an edge. Dahlin, Haskins. Puck comes out. They send it in deep to Bikas. Bikas pulls the puck. Carries it. Zone entry by Bikas. Goes around. Turns on the brakes. Loses an edge. Sends it to Haskins. He's got Gomez. Can't keep it in. Dahlin with the puck, pass to Haskins, shot from the outside, rebound, ooh, close. Oh, we're going to have a roughing penalty against Dahlin. 3-0 is the score. Dean Christie is asking. So I believe we're going to have a roughing call against Dahlin. No, for some reason, Vikas got the tripping call by Vikas. D-zone draw here. Payne, Frank is in with Buckley and Blackie. Buckley chips it to himself, coming in one-on-one. Buys time. Sends it in deep. Lackey sends it in the other corner. Buckley sends it back again. Comes back as Frank gets hit hard. Snowy ice here. Stops the puck. Comes back to Payne. He's got Frank. He goes diagonal to Buckley. Ooh, that should be a kneeing penalty. That could be tripping. Okay, that's good. Tripping call instead of kneeing. Sticks out his leg. Got to be careful. That is a rule change, and now kneeing penalties are five in the game. So we now have two guys in the penalty. 5-on-3 for a minute 16. Payne with Bernard and probably Dahlin back there. It is faceoff won by Union. Shot on net, tipped. Dahlin tries to hold it. It's a 5-on-3 here. They're playing pretty aggressively. Bernard in pursuit. Sends it in. Touched by Bernard. Buys time. Circles around. Shot. Saved by the goaltender. 33 seconds left. Stick poked by, oh, that's going to be another penalty. Tripping call. Bernard cannot believe that he got called on that tripping call. So 5-on-3, Wilkie. And Christine can't wait to send this out to Facebook crowd. So, 5-on-3 here for minute 10, 15, because it's gonna be, is gonna have to wait for a whistle here, or there'll be too many men in this situation. So. All right, we have a very experienced attendant here. Christine Wilkerson. Faceoff one outside here. Minute 5 on the 5-on-3. They have zone entry. Rocks it. Stick by Wilkie. Goes back to Payne. Shot from the outside. Blocked by Payne. Good stick by Payne. They control the puck. Shot from the outside. Save. Dallin with the puck. Needs to go glass out here. Can't quite get it out. Shot from the outside. Save again by Christie. Battle behind the net. Wilkie can't get it out. Go D to D. D to D again, but misses the puck. Payne blocks it. What a block by Payne. We've got 22 seconds left on. Bad save there. Dallin with the puck. Controls it. Sends it back. 5-on-4. Vikas comes in. Stays at the top of the box. Vikas gets overtaken there. Dallin with the puck. Needs to go glass out. Can't get bad bounce. Payne has been out there for a long time now, sends it out. Askins in pursuit. Puck goes back behind the net. Dallin, still 5-on-4. He wants to send it deep and it goes for an icing call. We get a change on the D. So still 5-on-4, 31 seconds left. Brady Frank goes back to the bench. So. Minute 6 left in the second period. 3-0 Golden Bears. Back to the defenseman, Bly Samuelson behind the net. There is Pollard, kicks it to himself. He's got Buck still cannot come out. Shot from the outside, blocked in front by Pollard. And he scores under the arm. 8 seconds left on the penalty. From turnover in the defensive zone. 3-1, 42, 43 seconds left in the period. Shot from the outside. Goes under the left arm of Dylan Christie. 3-1. In goes Matthews, Wilkie, and Lackey, Dahlin, and Vikas on D. Matthews with a draw, center ice. One by Matthews, still battle here. Dahlin steps in, has the puck. He's got Vikas, sends it out. Matthews with a puck. That should be an icing call. No icing. Back to Dahlin. Sends it around. Comes out. They try to go D to D. Good forecheck there. Lackey in pursuit. Shot from the outside. Controlled by Christie. Nine. Lackey with the puck. He's got space. He's got Wilkie. Cuts in. Wilkie. Backhands. Oh, good shot. Good save. Tries to go short side there. Five on three for 13 seconds. All right, Haskins with a D draw. Tries to win it four, but it goes straight back. Misses the net. Good job by Freeburg. Haskins just battles here. He's going around to Freeburg. Shoots. Good save. No, he kicks it out to Haskins. Sends it back in. Freeburg in pursuit. Five on four situation here. They send it in, tries to get it. Vikas dances. He's got Dahlin. He's got Freeburg. Stops. Tries to split the middle. Sloppy play again by Dahlin. And he gets scored on. 6:27 left. 4-2 situation. So what to learn there is make the right play instead of trying to dance it in the D zone with one man down. So 5-on-5, 6:27, 4-2 is the score. Sloppy play here in the third period. Lackluster effort so far. Payne to Frank. Steps in. Shoot from the outside. Save. Buckley sends it in to no one. Frank up on the glass. There's Buckley. Frank. There's Frank. Puck comes out to Bailey. Tries to one-hand it. Frank loses an edge. Back goes Buckley. Frank to Matthews. Got Bailey one-on-one. See if he can go around. Shoot from the outside. He scores! What a shot. Sneaky shot in the step is William Bailey. 5-2, 5:26 left in the third period. So Bailey, Payne, Buckley, Bernard, and Frank in on that goal. They get a line change with the wingers, and Bernard with Wilkie and Lackey Payne and Frank stays on D.
Oh, okay.
Back to Payne, face off one. Payne kicks it to himself, feeds it to Lackey, steps in, dances. Lackey moves his feet, toe drags around, kicks it to Bernard, got his feet moving. That should be a, could have been a interference call there. Bernard in the corner. Straight in front was Wilkie, who was calling for it. And we're going to have a tripping by the goaltender on Wilkie. Whatever the referee said. It must have been because Bernard had just got on the ice. There to Samuelson, back to Freeburg, to Samuelson, he needs to put it on net here. Off the play, good stick there by Pollard. Haskins is in there too, pursued by Haskins, stops on it, and they send it out, but no icing. Samuelson comes back, he's got Kinzig. He's got Freeburg, circles around. Samuelson to Pollard. Puck comes out to Haskins to Kinzig. Gets intercepted in the neutral zone. Back to Haskins. No pressure here. And we have a 5-on-4. Kinzig steps in. They give him the space. Where's the pursuit? Got a 5-on-4. Nobody is driving with him. Samuelson feeds in here. Offside call on Dwyer. In comes Vikas and Dahlin with Buckley, Matthews, and Dwyer. Face-off won by Union. Puck goes back, Dahlin to Vikas. Turns on the brakes. Vikas shoots low. Matthews, Vikas back to Buckley. Shoot on that here. Good shot. Save. Matthews with a draw, won by Union. Puck is loose. Up for grabs. Union sends it out. Here, out comes the guy from the box. Dwyer turns on it, steps in, gets pickpocketed, sends it in deep. Can't get it deep. Dahlin with a puck. Buckley sends it in, and we have a whistle. 208-52 is the score in game 3 of the Congressional Puck Cup. In comes Payne and Frank with Lackey, Bernard, and Bailey. Bailey wins the battle in the corner. Bernard in the corner, other corner. Help from Lackey. Bernard battles. Good battle. Moves his feet. Stops. Bailey now in pursuit. Bailey. Frank. Nope, they're coming in. Shot blocked by Bailey. By Frank. Bailey tries to get it out. Bailey. No ice. Good pursuit by Lackey, number six. Bailey with a good stick, moves his feet. They've been in there for a while now, moving their feet pretty good. In goes Lackey, tries to dipsy doodle. Buys time. Back to Bailey, sends it out front. Nobody there. Payne tries to go in deep. They go for a line change. Wilkie with the puck back to Payne. Buy some time. Send it to Wilkie. To Haskins. He's got Freeburg with him. No, yeah, Freeburg shot. Pad save. That was really a pass. In the form of a shot, Pollard. Saved by Dylan Christie. Sorry, I was late there with the camera. So 5-2, 9 seconds left. Good save there by Christie at the end. Haskins with the draw, sends it in the corner. Pollard sends it out. And we have another icing call. And Wilkie tries to play tennis out there or golf or something, but that's the end of the game. 5-2. Sloppy game, but win is a win. And they need to clean some things up for sure. Next game, 7:30 p.m. tonight. Against the Frederick Freeze. So, that's it.